Hello everyone, welcome back to PolyNerdic Plays. If you were watching earlier on Saturday, or if you came by and saw it on PolyNerdic.com, or on the YouTube channel, on Facebook, on Twitter, wherever, you know that we did a PolyNerdic Play Test of the brand new game, Concrete Genie. It's been out for a couple days. We tried it out. Loved it, and I decided, you know what, we're going to do a full playthrough of it. We're going to do start to finish, not all in one video, obviously. We're going to start a new game. So we're just going to go ahead and jump down to this one, second save slot, and go into it. I'm going to be quiet during the opening since I've already seen it, but you may not have. It's a game. Main character's a little boy that, he's an artistic fella. He likes drawing. And there's a bunch of dickhead kids that bully him, beat him up, rough him up a little bit, tear up his art book, and then that's what starts the game. Is, you know, this little community has had a disaster take place. There's some of the punk kids, as discussed. This little town of Denska here. Little coastal thing. Got a fish market, docks and stuff. Lighthouse. Got this weird purple vine that shows up everywhere that's kind of toxic and evil feeling. And here's our boy Ash. I know I said I was going to be quiet. I've talked nonstop. I'll let you enjoy this opening. This opening's nice.
They're both working late again. Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
Game has a heck of a vibe to it.
Oh my god. Ash, it's beautiful.
All right, kiddo, let's head home.
This is one of the more interesting things, too, about it, once we get to it. Just a second, when he starts painting. The key mechanic of the game is painting. And you use it with the controller. And you'll see. See, tilt the controller. Doing much better at this than I did in the quick look, or excuse me, the playtest. Stay on brand. And the PolyNerdic playtest that we recorded earlier today, I was very, very bad at this. It is awkward moving the controller. You know, games don't make you do this.
Let's give you some color.
Alright, we're gonna paint you up. Make you all red. It's not what paint looks like when you spread it on paper, but okay.
That's more like it.
There we go. Well done. Didn't it just prompt me to turn the page a second ago? There it is.
This will be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow.
Yes, nice. It makes you hold the controller in weird ways. So you get it to paint. And you're gonna be
Let's
blue.
Let's go with blue this time. Yeah, that was the right choice.
Up and down, up and down. Paint the monster.
Okay, you're gonna be something special. And under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna. You like that?
Face appears.
You're my best one yet. Wanna hang out?
Ash strikes me as just kind of like a lonely kid, man. He just lives in his head, does his art stuff. Your typical introvert creative type.
Nice shot.
And then there's these punks.
Genie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a lot.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from
these kids are awful.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Oh, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Her hair bothers me.
Come and get it.
Right here, B.
Like, how much hairspray would it take to get your braids to stick straight to the side like that?
Nope. The heck?
Give me that.
Oh, no.
That's so sad.
Oh.
You know what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
He can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared.
Now the adult in me can't help but look at this and go, man, that's a rusty beat up old tram. They're gonna send him up on it. What if it falls and he dies? But that's because I'm, you know, an adult, a parent, and I worry. They fucked up his notebook and that makes me so mad. That makes me so mad as a parent. That makes me mad as an artistic kid. Poor guy, I'm not a kid anymore. You know, like, I remember being in second grade, and I was older than that. It would have been like fourth or fifth grade, and I had a notebook that I was writing stories in, and some jackass ripped it out of my desk and started reading my story aloud to the room. You know, I'm a fucking shy introvert kid. That's the fucking embarrassing. So much for this being family friendly. I just said the F word twice.
Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore.
Come on, kid, get up.
What?
Come on, Ash.
I just... It still feels like home.
Yeah, we're off the tram. There's the nasty...
Purple stuff.
Vine
keep
stuff.
More and more of it.
It's like a mold.
Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here.
You're never going home, kid.
My pages? How did they get all the way over here?
All right.
I hope they're not lumping me in with those bullies.
Yeah. They probably are. There's Luna.
That can't be the wind doing that.
Good try to blow through this beginning hour here, because...
Something weird going on
here. Yeah, we already
played
it for a video earlier. There we go, got up.
I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska.
Wrong button. I've been doing that all day, hitting the wrong button.
Ugh. That page, like it has a life of its own.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
There's no ghost.
Got it. Pinned it down.
Ruined. What the?
This game is incredibly charming. I am shocked by how charming it is. These quote-unquote genies are fascinating. The animation's good. I'm not quite certain where the story's going just yet, but
Luna?
I really dig it.
Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding.
Stars down. There you go. Notebook.
How? How can this be? Hey!
Go get your paintbrush back.
In the wall now. You want me to point the brush there? Wow. This might take some getting used to.
It does. The first time you do it, it takes a lot of getting used to.
Painting makes those light up? Oh, this is incredible. Wait, where are you going now? More of my pages.
Yep.
Let's see how they look on the wall.
Yeah.
You want me to paint that?
All right, will do. Yeah, what do we want over here?
Okay, some grass will be nice for you to walk on.
There we go. Gotta make the genies happy, you know? You give them what
some
they want.
Plants? Sure, why not? Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? You got
yeah,
it.
Yeah, this painting was awful on my first run.
Of course. What kind of campfire would it be without me, stars?
There we go.
This is unbelievable.
What are you gonna give me? Splotch. I forgot about splotch.
What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, You guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing. Looks totally sturdy.
Genies. Gotta make the
this
genies.
Looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here?
Whoa! What's going on back there, Splotch?
Okay, then. Just incredible.
Thank you,
Never thought I'd see one life-sized.
Give him some crazy hair. I don't like that one.
I really hope I'm not dreaming.
So the squiggly line, squiggly line, squiggly line, squiggly line.
This brush is awesome!
And we'll give him a tail. There you go. Bring his genie to life. Not my best work.
Whoa. You're alive?
That's the hair.
Hi there.
Alright. Come over here, man.
Any chance you can help with this? That's one way to do it. Thanks.
There you go. We'll follow.
Maybe she can help me get back to Denska.
His teeth are creepy. But otherwise, the creatures are cute and adorable, sort of monster way.
Oh man, that purple stuff, the darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad. And what if it spreads up here? Painting lit this part up here in the lighthouse. You want me to do that? Paint this whole town back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
Yep, gotta get me out of here, man.
Luna, where'd you go?
Moving on.
I think I need to light up all these bulbs by painting underneath them.
Yep, let's do trees. Because I like trees. There is a mode where you can paint with the right stick instead, but I think it's just intended to be played this way, so I'm gonna keep playing it this way. Trees everywhere. The forest action.
Oh no, some of that darkness is up here. You can't get past that stuff, huh? You want me to paint that? Okay.
Okay. Let me run back down, I'll paint it all the way up. Nah, I'll just paint it up here. We'll keep it simple. Get over there.
Well, what do you think?
Whoa! What's going on? Are you charging me up somehow?
Super fan.
Cool. This is like super paint.
There. I think that's all of them.
Okay, Luna. Coast is clear.
There we go. Super tall trees. Mission accomplished.
Switch looks promising.
Zap. Excuse me. The joys of getting older and living in the city.
Yes!
Respiratory system wants to be a punk and make me all phlegmy. For no reason. I haven't had any dairy today.
You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it.
Yes, it should. Here we go, title card. My pretty painting of trees. All the way down the thing. I'm gonna warn you, get used to trees for a little while. Because, for this first area, you don't have a ton of options.
Bye, Luna. See you later.
Excuse me. Alright. Right down to the fishing port. That time, I did it before I even had time to talk. On the PolyNerdic Play Test version of this, I got his sentence halfway cut off.
Like my first stop will be the fish market.
To the fish market we go. Right over the yonder. Get ourselves some pages.
Can't even remember the last time I spotted a little Cecil the sea lion around here.
Cecil's dead, man. They dumped the oil on his water. They killed him. Okay. Alright, here we go.
Everyone else might have given up on this town, but I haven't.
Yeah, come to the podcast.
Nice shot!
Can't stand these kids. They're so awful.
These dumb birds.
Leave them alone!
Why? They're stupid!
Because I said so!
Ah! Don't make me break that ugly face of yours!
You couldn't break an egg.
Hey, quit it, you two. You hear something?
Like what?
I don't know. I was walking around.
Lighthouse ghost.
Hey, that can be real. I saw it.
Oh, well,
you two shut up. I'm trying to listen.
Yo, Beatrice. Baby, you forgot.
You don't run this gang anymore. My brother does.
That's who gives the orders.
It's a crab on the wall.
Yeah. More of those light bulbs. Guess this is a good place to start.
Yeah, let's do this little bit of painting here. Let's throw up some trees again, so I like the trees.
Strands all it up.
There we go.
Where to next?
We're not done. Lights. Okay. So we got those lights. Go around the corner, do some lights. Lights, 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 lights. Lights everywhere. But I'm not done painting, darn it. Let's do some stars. Right, and a little bit of fire down here. Let's do fire right here. A little bit of fire. There we go. Let's just put some apples. Just because. Some of these flowers. There we go. Well done. Painting.
Okay.
There we go. We're gonna make another
this one, I remember.
Alright, so this is what we're supposed to do
from
the top down. But let's not. Let's do it this way. Alright. And then give him some horns. That
let's see how that looks.
Like that. Nope.
Not
far enough out here, so let's do that again.
Starting to come together.
No.
Maybe not.
Symmetry, man. Symmetry.
Okay.
A little better.
Not quite.
I want to see how this guy looks when he's...
Ooh. Mm-mm. Nope.
There we go. Alright, and we'll give him... Get some of these crazy hairs, too. Why don't we?
Well, no, I don't like this. Back up a bit.
Alright. Let's just see where this goes. Does he flip around, or does he walk upside down?
Yeah, buddy!
Okay. Alright. Let's...
Can't stand that darkest stuff, huh?
Yeah, hold on.
Maybe together we can clear it.
Let's fix this. It looks like he's just all head with a big face. Okay, hold on. We gotta give him what he wants first. And then we can fix it.
That's what you wanted, right? Time for some spring cleaning.
Put some stars down here.
All out of super paint.
You fill me back up? Awesome. Thanks, buddy.
Nope. Need to clear that with super paint.
Get all the lights litten up.
Well, that's about as nice as this sardine factory's
ever. Basically, half-heartedly did it there with the all the stars. Can we edit you? Can we edit you yet?
You want to play, huh?
I want to play.
Nice.
High five.
Okay. Now will you help me get through this door?
Can we edit you? I want to edit you first, though. Oh, you want some apples?
Whoa. You were hungry, huh? I think we'd already left by this point.
Yeah, old oil spill effed this place up.
Can I get a hand?
Can you get over here, weirdo, or no? Here he comes. Screwed up looking.
Yeah, I think I can do that.
Upside down body. Must not be able to edit him yet.
Oh man, those jerks again? Can't let them stop me. Maybe if I use the rooftops.
There we go.
Starting to get hungry.
Crap, I need that page.
Yeah, you do need
that. I can lure
page.
Them away from it. Hey, come and get me! Ouch! Got it! Let's go!
There's jerks around here somewhere.
Oh yeah, I'm the jerk, they say.
Here we go again.
Got the tree. Oh, there's a page there, I didn't even see it.
Another one for the sketchbook.
Come on, get a stand.
Make sure I get all the pages I can get.
What were you doing in there?
Hey, back here.
How'd you get in there?
Yeah, got you. Got myself some ears for my genies. Might as well over here paint, right? So let's put the sun. flowers here. A little field of flowers. There we go. Done and done. Do some more trees here.
Let's get this cleaned up.
There we go. Looking good. Page over there.
No more super paint.
Yep. Get back here. You too.
What's going on over there?
Can my old buddy... So weird.
Those
looking.
Look nice together.
Alright. Just some trees. A really messed up tree there, but cross around. Give him the fire he wants. That's a big
That's
fire.
Gone.
There we go. Can we edit you yet? Nope, nope, nope. Have not unlocked the edit ability just yet. To fix Mr. Weirdo there.
This old sign could use some freshening up.
Alright.
That did it.
Whoop, missed it.
Ah, there we go. Ah, much better. Matched it. Did it! The lighthouse hidden cove. Always wanted to go on that tour. Oh well. Don't expect I'll ever see those caves now.
So negative, kid. Alright. Another page around here somewhere. Ah, there you are.
Got it!
Just find it. I don't think I've ever seen that one before. A bird's nest with eggs on it.
Okay. This seems to mean something.
I have butterflies yet, do I?
All charged up. Interesting combination. Let's see what I can do.
Yeah, I don't have the butterflies just yet. But I can do everything else. Get started. Don't have the butterflies. Can't do the butterfly. Can't do the butterflies yet. Don't have that paint, that page. I don't remember where I found it.
Ow!
Pet the kitty.
Oh, nice kitty.
Surprised there's not a achievement or trophy there.
What's wrong? You a bit lonely too? Maybe they'll wander off.
Line drive!
What's this? I'm out of super paint.
Yeah. Oh, are you the butterflies? You are the butterflies. Awesome. Find our way back to where we needed the butterflies. Where was that at? Where did we need the butterflies? There's where it was.
What's this mean?
Come on out, buddy. Weirdo.
You really seem to know what you want.
I gave you everything you want, didn't I? What didn't I do?
Definitely a keeper.
Not enough Aurora Borealis, I guess.
They're really pretty, huh?
Not sure how that happened, but... fill me up with the super paint.
Let's try it again.
Better steer clear.
Come on, get in the stand. Stop, John.
No. Okay, so go this way.
You gotta be ready for anything, Froggy.
All right, next time for sure.
Come on.
Can't catch me.
Oh, I can't wait to get my hands on that.
Hey, I'm over here.
Holy coward's hide.
You're better off staying in the shadow.
Yeah, all right, yeah, let's make this guy.
That's got potential.
Come on. No. Someone's got to see him.
Yeah, we'll give him that. We'll give him the egg hat head. Or nest head, or whatever you want to call this.
Huh. Let's try something else.
Man, it's been like forever. Quit hiding like a baby!
That feels right.
Does it really?
Listening to us right
now. Give him some floppy bunny ear looking ears.
Interesting.
Little floppy bunny ears.
You better hope we don't find you.
Coming along.
Tail.
We know you're around.
That's good.
Hey there.
I'm out. Something to break. Get ready.
Incoming.
I see you.
Fine.
Line drive!
There's a page down there.
Ready.
Ow! Hey, you guys blind or what?
Did you hear something?
Me again! Oh, they saw me.
Someone grab it!
Once a loser, always a loser.
Gave him the slip.
Where'd he get him?
Crap.
Gave him the slip and ran right back into him.
That's a freak, aren't
you? You don't belong here. Get it?
He ain't worth it.
Those kids are jerks, man. I really can't stand them.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
I can take this smoke.
Sweet.
That.
Don't come back, weirdo!
Okay. New to life.
Oh, looks like I get to make a new friend.
Let's see.
What now?
No. I agree, nope. No. It's a little better.
Let's see how that looks.
Close enough.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, came out, it was a four-legged one. I've never seen that happen before. So let's do some painting. That lit up too. If only painting were that easy, huh? You know, if only painting took that. Oh, you want a sun over here too, huh? Happy to provide, man.
How's that look? Feeling playful? Hi again.
How do you play?
There you are. I bet you're ticklish.
I never made a four-legged one prior to just now.
These vines, they're like darkness, but nastier. Don't think super paint's gonna cut through this stuff. Always like this one.
Oh, crap.
Ooh,
that one.
That one looks special.
There we go. Took care of the nasty blue mold. Whatever the heck it's called.
Oops, no more super paint.
Alright, that area's all painted.
What? Is it playtime? Bravo! Yeah, good job. Super paint me.
I wonder why I didn't sing the first time we were here. People. These people, man. These darn kids.
Well,
Hey, no terrorizing the butterflies.
I'm bored.
Watch it, Froggy.
Who wants to arm wrestle? Starting to get hungry.
You starting to get hungry, guys.
Maybe we can play a pickup game later.
Man, it's been like forever since I gave someone a good wedgie.
Try and catch me.
Show your face, punk. Yeah, you better.
He's around here somewhere.
You better hope we don't find you.
Keep hiding. See how.
Chicken!
Hmm. All right.
What are you looking at?
Alright, where's the light areas that we need are it's like over there by the fish market, still needs to be lit. And I guess these right to my left, is the red flashing ones that need lit too?
I don't even like creepers.
Ah, yes, there they are.
Oh, great. Another blister.
Hey, any sound of that stray cat we saw yesterday?
Hey, what do you got there? Let me see it. Watch where you're going.
All right, I think that. No, still didn't count. Didn't get all of them. Oh, way over there.
My bike needs a new chain.
Man, that ass thinks he gets a great art.
I need something to break.
Okay, so that means I think the last ones I need are over there by the fish market area.
Just hang around this back yesterday.
What can we do?
Right there they are. It's the last bit there. So let's, Zone 2 completed.
Now to head to the fish market. To paint a real masterpiece. No use, pal. It's too far. I'll try to get it closer to you.
Yeah, we'll do, guys. Come on, settle down. I'll make this new guy.
Who's it gonna be?
Like this dude. Right here, we'll go.
So far, so good.
Yeah, there we go. That's my buddy. Like a new friend. Let's see. That feels like him.
Hmm, what now? I don't think so.
There we go. No, that's too much.
Coming along.
There we go. And eat one of these funny tails. No ears. None of that nonsense. We're good.
Hi there! Ooh.
No use, pal. It's too far. I'll try.
Alright, guys, can you burn that off for me?
Oh, it's gonna take two of you.
There are two of you.
We need to work together.
Alright. Is it break time? Might be break time. Let me take a look here. Yeah, we're gonna take a quick break. And then I'll be back with more. So just sit tight and return very shortly with more of Concrete Genie.